Maybe you've heard of chicken pox parties, parents trying to expose their children to the virus intentionally so they all get it at the same time. Well, apparently people are now trying to do the same thing with COVID.
The thinking is they get it over with and move on with their lives. But medical experts warn NBC2's Dave Elias, doing this can backfire.
Well, imagine getting an invitation to a COVID party. It sounds crazy, but it is happening. And medical experts warn that taking part in one could blow up in your face.
Family members of Czech Republic folk singer Hanna Harka confirmed she died this week after deliberately trying to catch COVID.
I mean, it put me on my deathbed twice already, so I wouldn't intentionally do it.
But many do want to get it and move on.
I mean, I had it over New Year's, and I'm kind of relieved that I got it. That way I don't have to deal with it anymore.
It's that mindset that has many trying to get the virus.
But I don't think I'd ever really go out and try to purposely get it.
But people are.
There's so many people out here that could pass away from it. So why will we sit here and have a party where all those germs are infesting the area? That's kind of gross.
It's an invitation that Ryan Christia says he'd reject.
I wish you luck if you really want to get COVID, but you can have a great time. I'm just going to stay at home.
Good advice.
It's putting yourself and those that you come in contact after that you're putting at risk.
According to family nurse practitioner Sue Hook, who runs the Samaritan Health Clinic.
And we don't know how one person's going to respond to a COVID infection versus another.
Medical experts say it's similar to playing a game of Russian roulette. Dave Elias, NBC2.